Hi guys, welcome to my episode 17 video of Chicago PD season 2. Yeah, welcome. Welcome guys. Welcome to episode 17 where we say her real name, which was good, epic, amazing, directed by Nick Gomez, story by Dick Wolf and Matt Olson, teleplay by Greg Gorn and Tim Walsh. Then this episode was really good, awesome and brilliant at the same time. Yeah, it was really good and awesome. I'll do the synopsis in a minute. I'll put the link up there, my previous episodes of Chicago PD. It was really good and awesome at the same time. Next week's episode is going to be good. It's gonna be good. Oh yeah, it is. It was really good episode and awesome at the same time. Here's the synopsis of the show. Death of a protester at a World Trade event, which seems point to a agent official. In other events, House's brother arrives in town and he seems stirring up trouble. House's brother turned up and it was really good episode and awesome at the same time. I love it. Yeah, it was a really, really good episode. Yeah, it was really good and awesome at the same time. Great cast again, and brilliant at the same time. Thumbs up, yeah. Well, my next review of Chicago PD will be Get Back to Even, which will be next next Thursday with Arrow, Young and Hungry, and EastEnders reviews, of course. Yeah. Hell yeah. I'll put in the description below Chicago Fire review, which was last week. Coming up next will be EastEnders reviews, which will be at 8 o'clock. Sharp, probably, I don't know. My verdict of this episode, I'm going to give it 8.5 out of 10 and a solid B+, because it was really good and awesome at the same time. Hope you enjoyed this video, guys. See you in a few hours' time for EastEnders reviews. Bye! Probably coming up next, my Doctor Who, which will be a Doctor Who video of top 10 favourite Doctor Who episodes. Probably, I don't know. See you in a couple of hours for EastEnders movies. Bye guys, I gave it 8.5 out of 10, and B+. Bye.